Hi, we're Alyssa and Kayla Villanueva. We are from Mexico City, and we are the developers of Flash Trash. And our mission is to encourage and teach people to separate and recycle trash to decrease the pollution of our planet. We decided to use Scratch to create our game because we were already familiar with it. We created some very simple games in the past, but this is the first time we make one with multiple levels and characters. To learn how to make games and to code, we took classes and went to a technology, innovation, and engineering summit. Our favorite video games are Just Dance and Rock Band. Our other hobbies include horse riding, baking, playing the drums and the piano, and dancing.